Right. Alright, so we've finished Nar Shaddaa and made our way to Cloud City. We are literally in the clouds of the city. New force power. Rank 2. Force heal. Take heal out and make our way through Cloud City. What just happened? A lot of force health to do it. Mind trick him. We gotta hurry. So I assume I did the right thing. I'm gonna make a save here. Dude. not. Where? I don't see him. Oh, he's on the bottom floor. I saw something. I thought I could stand on it. They tricked me. Almost got a ride. Oh, no, no, that's that. Don't shoot me. Well, we are not in a good spot, I tell you what. I'm gonna fall. I already knew it. He hit me with that. No. So don't fall. What? Okay. Make it across? Is it just not gonna do that for a certain amount of time? Or am I supposed to make it across this thingy? Okay, so we have a little bit more than enough time. So we figured it out. Damn, we might not make this one. We stuttered for a second. Jump! No! I didn't jump. I should have saved it, like I was thinking. I ran too early. I was like, it's gonna spawn right under my feet. your fault. Quit cheating. Bro, that's not cool, bro. Oh my goodness. They cheated. Smushed. I did it because I just wanted to keep my 150. They're talking about. Come on, Thomas, we got it. We can make it. Now that I'm up here, I feel pretty betrayed. Run in the door and throw a grenade. Oh crap. Well, I don't have my lightsaber, so we're gonna go back down. Lose my. What? careful. Back to tanks on each corner. Sweet. I feel like this isn't safe. In the waves. Over there from the sky. They got me. They said, you think you can just ride the waves?
Sense a disturbance in the force, but there's something strange about it.
Nani?
You will die.
Okay. You know how I feel? That's how I feel. Out of my way.
Strange. He looked like a Jedi and fought like a Jedi, but his power felt so warped.
Y'all teach him and taught me what to do, because I had no idea what to do. But now I do. I mean, I guess the first guy did it. Okay. So we took took out the Dark Jedi. Oh! Y'all are great! So we gotta take out Dark Jedi a second time, because I didn't save. RIP.
Strange. He looked like a Jedi and fought like...
Oh, the triple throw. Let's go. I guess I can always go for some ammo. Sir. No! Ridiculous. It's ridiculous. I guess I'll save here. I don't have any health, but I have shield. Oh! Oh! Haha, buddy, what you think about that? I outplayed the system! You got a saber! I got grenades! Ooh, dang, I blew myself up right there. What's that droid he's talking about?
You must be the droid Lando told me about.
Yes, sir. Oh my goodness, can I push this thing? Yeah, we figured it out. Hey, and that's the end of the Bespin Undergrounds. Let's go. We fought some Jedis with some thermal detonators. We had to detonate them, and we're making our way into the upper levels of the Cloud City Bespin. Let's go. We got our little R25 droid. Well, that hit me off guard. I didn't like that sound. Oh, it's Bossk. It's Bossk. Yo, Bossk, chill. Chill. What are you shooting me with? Imperial Heavy Repeater. I like this thing. Yo. Yo. R2 droid. Need my help with everything. Oh yeah, we got a shield. Oh yeah, I'm a force heal. Now y'all don't act. Now I got time to get y'all. Yeah, now what? Dudes. Oh, I may have messed up. Where is he at? Oh, cheater. Oh, force heal right here. Chill out, R2. I need to slow down. I gotta heal. Unless that's it. We'll take the ammo. So that's it. I assume I go this way then. So we made our way to the Bespin streets. Yeah. It's the heavy bowgun all over again. Sticky ammo. Messed up summons. Stop. Why do I even try? Why don't I just keep my saber out? Ah, with this thingy. What is this room? There's nothing in here. It's a trap. Oh, we got a force heal, because I am dead. I remember getting up on top of one of these when I was a kid. I remember this faintly.
Where are you going, Jedi?
Get down here. Fight me. That's what I thought. That's what I thought! Yeah, you didn't want none?
Don't shoot! We're on your side!
You must be Katarn. Lando sent us to help. We've got teams trying to take back this sector of the city, but it's no small task. The place is swarming with Relo's thugs. Our men will help you wherever they can.
Why are they still here? I just took them out.
Thanks. You too.
I'm sorry, big dog, about your homie.